An NFL team once ended a game with negative yardage. Negative 7, to be exact. In 1979, the Seahawks played the Rams. Seattle only completed 2 of their 17 attempted passes. They rushed for 16 yards on 7 attempts. And when you include their sacks, their net yardage was negative 7 yards. This is what happens when you have a plumber starting at quarterback. Honestly, I only thought this happened in like junior high football, but it can happen in the big leagues.